Proper water management is essential to a thriving, sustainable landscape. Understanding seasonal weather patterns and when and how much water plants need or don't need will help you maintain a sustainable landscape that supports healthier plants, saves water and money. Let's see how this works. This graph shows total rainfall in inches up the side and the months of the year across the bottom. In Southern California, it rains in the spring and winter with almost no rain in the summer. Rainfall in January is around 2.75 inches and then begins to fall after April and pick up again after October. So what does this mean for our plants? Lawns and high water need plants, such as ferns and azaleas, require a lot of water, especially in the summer when there is no rain and the days are longer and hotter. Moderate water need plants, such as roses and star jasmine, use a lot less water. As you can see, they typically require about 50% less water than lawns. Low water need plants, such as rosemary or California native, such as ceanothus, only require a small amount of water during hot, dry summers. That's 10 to 20% of what traditional lawns need in the summer. As you can see, low water use plants and California natives follow the same line as our typical seasonal rain pattern. This eliminates the need for wasteful, excessive watering. That means they are irrigated by natural rainfall when they need water the most and require little water when we have no rain. But during times of drought, give those low water use and native plants supplemental water during late winter and early spring when they expect the rain, and also to newly installed plants until they are established. Replacing lawns with low water use plants and California natives in the garden landscape is a smart, water-saving choice. Thank you for maintaining sustainable gardens.